G'day, how you going, Locomotive Enthusiasts out there? My name is Yossi Rambo. It's a pleasure giving you some more gameplay here at Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia on YouTube. Train Sim World 2020. Playing the PlayStation 4 edition, just to let you know. We're doing the Great Western Express line today here on this uploaded video, so do me a favor and click that subscribe button and support our community-based gaming channel. It'll be most appreciated. Also, you can follow us on social media platforms, Facebook and Twitter, if you do choose to do so. Here we go now with a brand new Christmas Closures is what we're going to do here today. So we're going to choose this one. Hope you enjoy this gameplay. Another scenario coming up here on our YouTube channel. We have a dedicated playlist to Train Sim World 2020 here at Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia as well for you to navigate through our Train Sim World gameplay easier here on our YouTube channel. If you're not a subscriber, you can do me a favor and smash that subscribe button. It'll be most appreciated, but you have a choice. You can do you can choose to support us and click the subscribe button, or you can just sit back, relax, and enjoy. So it's up to you out there.
Due to engineering works. You've been called on to assist with the trains being turned back at Ealing Broadway.
Oh, snow. We're at Slough. Very similar to a country link train here on in Australia, this particular train. It's a really, really cool train. Thank you. we all know that these trains can get up to 200 kilometers. So we're going to be going fast on this particular scenario here today, and I hope you enjoy. We've got 20 kilometers to Erling Broadway. Exactly like a CountryLink train, this one. And if you're in Australia, you will know what I'm talking about. Very, very cool train, this one. A sunny day, but it has been snowing, so it's in the winter time, this particular run that we're doing here on this. Christmas closures scenario on the Great Western Express line. Kilometers per hour we're going. I like how that bounces around and it's very realistic. that's how fast it is at 197 kilometres. 4.8 kilometres to go to our stop. So we're getting close. When we get to about 2Ks, I think we'll slow down. We will probably slow down before that though. I'm just going to flip the idle now. It'll be starting to slow down now, I think. Okay, we are at the station, and we're here. A little bit over the mark, but not too bad. Say we might have to go into service here. Yep, we will have to. I'm looking at it already. Okay. Okay. Looks like our trip is not over yet. See how those tracks come in like that? They should be way further in the graphic wheel. Okay, so we're on our way back, so return trip sounds like we're going to be doing. Put that on idle for now. So here we are at the station, Erling Broadway. Oh, there's one down there. Just gonna quickly run and do this. I know I'm probably gonna miss it, but anyway. Here we go. It's gonna be tight. Yes, sloth. So it's a return trip on this Christmas closure scenario we're doing here on the Great Western Express train line here on Train Sim World 2020 here, Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia. I hope you're enjoying our gameplay. do apologise. I'm not sure what happened there, but anyway, we had to go and use the restroom really quickly, so I'm not sure exactly what's happened there. The brake button when I went to put the mic down, really, the controller down anyway. But unless we are on our return trip now. Whoa! It's got too much. Hope you enjoyed this return trip. coming into the final the stop now to Slough as we start to slow down. Beautiful stuff there, ladies and gentlemen. So here we are back at Slough. Or Slough. 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 Flop. Good parking skills. So don't forget to check out all our Train Sim World videos here at GFYS Gaming Australia on our playlist area, and smash that subscribe button, support our channel, it'll be most appreciated. So there it is, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed that gameplay, gold medal, Christmas closures. And from all of us here at GFYS Gaming Australia, I hope you enjoyed this first train of the Great Western Express scenario. Until next time, bye-bye.